go. The final event of the 2000. Here we go. The final event of the evening, the men's 400 free relay. Good start there by Lindenwood. Speculating that might be Sergei Goban. Don't have the lineup for Lindenwood, but that start and 50, 20.64 for Lindenwood. Cal Baptist and Colorado Mesa in second. Here we go as we finish this first leg of the men's 400 free relay. Lindenwood, Cal Baptist, Colorado Mesa, Hastings in for CMU. Lindenwood leading Cal Baptist and Colorado Mesa. Phenomenal turn there from Hastings, moving up on Cal Baptist and Lindenwood. Mines fourth and Adams fifth. Lead evaporating for Lindenwood as Cal Baptist and Colorado Mesa coming on. We could be even when we hit the second, the third exchange. Cal Baptist, they're going to be in first. Lindenwood and Mesa, 129-23 for the Lancers. Cal Baptist, Lindenwood, and Colorado Mesa. Cal Baptist pulling away. Cal Baptist, Lindenwood, and Colorado Mesa. As we get set for this anchor leg. Cal Baptist, Lindenwood, CMU. Dead even as we go to the fourth and final leg. Who's got it? Who's got any firepower left? Lindenwood now in the lead. Cal Baptist and CMU. 50 yards to go here in the men's 400 free relay. Cal Baptist now in the lead. Lindenwood second, CMU third. Final turn, Cal Baptist, CBU, CMU. Who's it? Cal Baptist, they're gonna win. Second to Lindenwood, third Mesa. Fourth, Colorado Mines and Adams State in fifth. So Cal Baptist takes it 258-88. Lindenwood second, 3 minutes, 2 tenths. And third, Colorado Mesa.
Second place going to Lindenwood University. Injured 2016 RMAC champion in the men's 400 free relay, Cal Baptist.
And your winner with a final time of 2 minutes, 58.88 seconds, California Baptist University.
your podium for the men's 400 free relay.
Thank you.